Cristiano Ronaldo's first goal for United, and it will certainly make everyone today rest a lot easier.
Welcome back, Cristiano Ronaldo!
What things did he help you with? Which things did he teach you about to become a better footballer or a better person?
Well, it teach me in both ways. And in terms of personal stuff, I just have to say thank you for what he did for me. Especially when I remember the thing that I have more in my memory is the time when my father was sick in hospital. And it was, we had in a tough moment of the season because we had important games in the Champions League, in the league. And I say, coach, I need to go to see my daddy. And I was a key player. I was a very important player. Yeah. And he said, listen, your family is the most important that you have in your life. If you want to go 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, you can go. These moments is what I keep for me because it was the most important moments in my life. And he shared with me. This is why I respect him. And I, for me, is the best coach I ever had.
Cristiano Ronaldo's first goal for United. And it will certainly make everyone today rest a lot easier.